Space Explorers Between the Lines. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off. Qualification match number 54. Looks like blue starting from a slightly higher position than red. So everything else held constant, blue will have a little bit, will have more points coming out of the sandstorm. They've already got those 15. Can they do some placements and get some more points? Looks like maybe they got a hatch placement, hatch panel placement. 1164 gets cargo immediately into the red cargo ship. Blue has a lead by 2 points. They've got a hatch panel on both the rocket and the cargo ship. Here comes 7521. Ultimate Robotics, our rookies ranked number 5, looking to place another hatch panel. And meanwhile, their teammates got cargo into the rocket for them. 1164 dumps cargo over onto the blue side of the field. 33-20, blue has the lead. 100 seconds left. Blue's got scoring all kinds of places. They've got cargo and shields on the rocket, cargo and shield in their cargo ship. Red's trying to answer with some defense. One robot almost playing defense on two blue robots, but called for a foul. 38-23, 75 seconds left. Blue still has the 15-point lead on the far side of the field. Red gets some cargo into its cargo ship. Matched by 55-72, the Rozbots. 44-26 now. 65 seconds left. We've got a 16-point lead for the Blue Alliance. They place cargo into the middle section of the rocket ship without the hatch panel. We'll see how that goes. 47-34, 50 seconds left, 5-0. Blue able to get more cargo into the cargo ship. 40 seconds left. It's now 44-34. 10-point lead for Blue. Steel Talons looking to get cargo into the cargo ship as well. 30 seconds left now. Red has cut into the lead, but Blue is able to get more cargo in the cargo ship and get that lead back to 10. 63-15 trying to get cargo in the cargo ship. It's just not falling. That was the 20-second sound. If you haven't heard, fewer than 20 seconds left. We've got climbing over there on the blue side. Two robots looking to get to that middle level. On the red side, one robot, 1164, trying to get to the middle level. 5 seconds left. 5 seconds left. We will see how this ends up. If all those count, that might be a ranking point for Blue. We will check.
He gave her things that she was needing. He gave her a home built of coal and steel, a diamond car with the platinum wheel. Hi, 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 hi.
Here come the official results. It's going to be close. That is going to the Blue Alliance. Score of 56-51.